Who could that be? What the hell is that thing?
Okay?
What was that thing? How did this all happen so fast?
I don't know. One fucked up thing always leads to another. It's like Arclay on steroids. Hey! Hey, wait! Down here! Damn it!
We've gotta be dreaming. How could this many people be infected?
Dipshit to close this. Sorry, we're gonna have to go around.
Hey, what do you know about that monster?
Nothing. I've never seen anything like it. But it's no zombie. It knows what it wants and won't stop till it gets it. Don't you like that in a man?
No thanks. He's all yours.
Listen, I promise you're in good hands. I'm with the Umbrella Biohazard Countermeasure Service. UBCS for short.
Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? You guys are the ones who caused all of this!
Whoa, 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 whoa. What are you talking about? Look, you don't have to trust me, but I'm going to the shelter. You coming? Come on, it's this way.
Put this out. Thank you. like... Oh, I don't even want to think about it. Okay, all that leaves is the main power switch. Building. Carlos, I'm in the control room. Now what? All right, where are we headed?
The train is stopped at Redstone Street. We need to reach Fox Park Station. Can you program that in?
Hey, I'm Super Cop. Consider it done.
Valid route confirmed.
Carlos, it's me. I finished inputting the subway route.
Jill, you are amazing. Tough as nails, too. Hurry back to the station. We'll make sure the subway's ready to depart.
I'm definitely burning these clothes.
Thank you.
can use weapons?
Thank you.
insane. Carlos, I know we didn't get off to a great start, but thanks for the save.
Hey, you saved my ass first. You're a hell of a lot braver than me.
Well, what matters is that we can get everyone out of the city now.
Yeah. Hey, you'll be safe.
What about you?
Not from the sound of it. I won't be catching the train.
Why not?
No, there'll be new orders. If it means I can help save the city, it's fine by me.
All right, keep your head screwed on, Romeo. This is the police station.
You sure? It looks like a cemetery to me. Come get some! That cop. Go.
Don't know, don't care. We got a job to do. If our intel's still worth a damn, then Bard's in the Star's office. Let's find him and take him into custody.
Custody? I thought this was a rescue.
Carlos, take a look at this. I've located the Star's office. Remember, Bard had access to Umbrella's darkest secrets. He knows we'll try to keep him under our thumbs.
So this search and rescue mission is really more like find and detain. Right. Good to know.
I'll open the shutter so you can get through.
You stay here and find out what's been going on here at the station.
Call you if I find anything. Hey! Be careful.
Yeah. You too, man. What the hell was that thing? Couldn't have been a zombie. Go. Right. Big warm RPD welcome.
One at a time, take the number. This asshole again.
This will take some time.
Alive. I can't stay here. Now? God damn it.
I'm gonna be okay. I promise.
Welcome to the office of Dr. Nathaniel Wilhard. Please state your business clearly into the intercom.
Christ!
All I wanted to know was what the documents were doing in your office in the first place.
Who do you think you're talking to? I'm goddamn Nathaniel Bard!
Bard. Is it here? Be okay, Joe. Better grab some gear. Okay. Now the fun shit.
storage facilities underground, beneath this hospital. I've lost contact with Carla. Expect trouble.
No one in the hospital ever noticed all this.
I must admit, I respect your tenacity, but I'm afraid our games end here.
You think this is over? Here goes.
way. What was he...
This way. We'll find the vaccine up ahead.
Sure you don't need to stop?
Stop and do what? I got your back.
All right, let's get this done. I might be able to use this to synthesize the vaccine. This must be what powers it.
begin vaccine synthesis, place the materials in the chamber.
To get that vaccine back.
Thank you. company compartment.
Now we're talking.
Thank you.
Remnant. Now we're talking.
Opening compartment.